humans are now hackable animals. You know, the whole idea that humans have, you know, this, they have this soul or spirit and they have free will and nobody knows what's happening inside me. So whatever I choose, whether in the election or whether in the supermarket, this is my free will, that's over.